There was the international tour of West Side Story, and then the musical Hairspray was auditioning. So I quickly jumped lines, because I hadn't seen that one. I stayed there all day with hundreds of other boys. I went through the whole thing, did all the dance calls, sang all the songs. It felt savage. And there was 10 of us left at the end of the day. They all handed us a packet, said Link Larkin on it. Go prepare this tonight, come back the next day. I worked on that all night. I swear I did not sleep a wink. I came back the next day, I did my best. And then I got on a plane, and I went back home to BYU. I was in the middle of my TAP final, just praying that someone might call. And call they did. The cell phone rang. I ran out of the room. I said, hello. Hi, this is Don Marie from the National Tour of Hairspray. We'd like to offer you the role of Link Larkin. I had my ticket out. I knew I was going to be free. They say it's a man's world. Well, that cannot be denied. But what good's a man's world without a woman by his side? So I wait until then. You